We will discuss about the polar of 1, -2 with respect to a circle equation. As we tested the position of the point in case of chord of contact, there is no need for us to test whether the point lies inside or on or outside, because we know that polar in any case it exists except the center of the circle. Let us see. Here 1, -2, polar of 1, -2 with respect to circle is S1 is equal to 0. Now x into 1 plus y into -2 minus 5 into x plus 1 minus 5 into y -2 plus 25 is equal to 0. X plus minus 2y minus 5x minus 5 minus 5y plus 10 plus 25 is equal to 0. X and minus 5x, this is minus 4x, minus 2y minus 5y minus 7y, this is 25 plus 10 35, this is plus 30 is equal to 0. Multiplying throughout by negative sign, we will get 4x plus 7y minus 30 is equal to 0. This is polar of the point 1, -2 with respect to the circle. Now I would like to tell you one point. If you take the circle equation as it is, you observe that center is given by 5, 5. As I told you, polar exists for any point, but there is a restriction. If you take the center of the circle, if you draw any chord like this, now draw the tangent at the end points. You know that these two are nothing but parallel tangents. When parallel tangents are there, there is no chance of getting point of intersection. When there is no point of intersection, no polar exists. So conclusion is, polar of center of the circle does not exist.